Good morning, Kevin. We're at the St. Louis Post-Dispatch printing building here in Maryland Heights, and this, let me lift it up here. This is the Thanksgiving paper that'll be coming to your homes, and it is full of advertising. This year's weighs, about 3.5 pounds, and they tell me here that Post employees put together over 25.5 million inserts for the special edition. They will include advertisements from some of the nationwide retailers that have stores across St. Louis, as well as the local companies. Workers spend 11 days working round the clock assembling the inserts. This year's edition has more than 45 inserts. 10 advertisements will arrive in today's Wednesday's edition. Now, if you want a copy, carriers are already beginning delivering them. About 20 minutes. Your local stores, there's like 1,000 locations in the St. Louis area where you can go and pick one up. And if you do get one, they cost $5, but it's probably almost a guarantee that you should save more than $5 with some of these Black Friday ads. Reporting live here in Maryland Heights, Rocky Mountain